Welcome back to my channel Infinite Learning. Today we will learn how to use turmeric as an indicator to check whether of a substance is acidic, basic or neutral. If you not see my previous video, China rose as an indicator, so first of all you should see it to know about indicator, acid and basis, and you will also learn how to use China rose as an indicator from this video. You can see this video from link on my description. Now let's see how to make turmeric indicator and use it to identify the nature of a substance is acidic, basic or neutral. First, let's make a concentrated paste of turmeric. Now our concentrated paste of turmeric indicator is ready to check the whether of a substance is acidic, basic or neutral. First of all, we take some different types of liquid to check their nature is acidic, basic or neutral. Now we have salty water which is neutral in nature, lemon which is acidic in nature and soapy water which is basic in nature. So let's check their nature is acidic, basic or neutral by using turmeric indicator. So first of all, we put some turmeric indicator in soapy water. Wow, soapy water colors change into red color. So this reaction shows that when we mix turmeric indicator with basic substance, then its color changed into red. Now let's go to the next liquids, which is lemon and salty water. But when we add turmeric indicator in both liquids, then the color becomes yellow. So it is a problem because both acidic and neutral liquid color turns yellow. So how we can differentiate between acidic liquid and neutral liquid? So we use this red basic liquid which is already mixed with our turmeric indicator. So we have to just add this red basic liquid in both lemon and salty water. Wow, it is amazing. Now we can see that when we mix red basic liquid with acidic liquid, it neutralizes and become yellow in color. And when we mix red basic liquid with neutral, it color become orange. So now we can able to use turmeric as an indicator. At last, let's summarize what we learned today. So we learned that when we mix turmeric indicator in basic substance, its color turns into red. For acidic substance, when we mix mixture of turmeric
indicator and basic substance in acidic substance, then its color turns into yellow. And for neutral substance, when we mix mixture of turmeric indicator and basic substance in neutral substance, then its color turns into orange. I hope that now you are able to use turmeric indicator to check the nature of a substance is acidic, basic or neutral. To see such video, subscribe my channel Infinite Learning.
Now let's go to the next liquid, which is lemon and salty water. But when we add the food indicator in both liquids,